If you get errors when loading a website, you might try to go to Start, Configuration, Internet Options, and then you look for Privacy. No security here. And then you got security. This is in that trusted websites. Then you go to websites. And then you add the link to the website. It's a trusted website. And I go here again. So from now on, this website will not load with security messages or errors anymore because it's a trusted website. There.